Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy talking glossary of financial terms and events. Our word of the day is the Greeks. The Greeks are vital tools in risk management. Each Greek measures the sensitivity of the value of a portfolio to a small change in a given underlying parameter, so that component risks may be treated in isolation and the portfolio rebalanced accordingly to achieve a desired exposure. See, for example, delta hedging. The use of Greek letter names is presumably by extension from the common finance terms alpha and beta. Several names such as vega and zomma are invented, but sound similar to Greek letters. The names color and charm presumably derive from the use of these terms for exotic properties in quantum mechanics. An option's price can be influenced by a number of factors. These factors can either help or hurt traders, depending on the type of options positions they have established. To become a successful option trader, it's essential to understand what factors influence the price of an option, which requires learning about the so-called Greeks, a set of risk measures that indicate how exposed an option is to time value decay, implied volatility, and changes to the underlying price of the commodity. In this article, we'll take a look at four Greek risk measures: delta, theta, vega, and gamma, and explain their importance. But first, let's review some related option characteristics that will help you better understand the Greeks.